Hey, this is Pete Saronis of Dots and Bridges. Check out this clip where Harrison Smith, Director of Enterprise Digitalization at the Internal Revenue Service, and I discuss the speed of technology maturation in a digital world.
I mean, if I hadn't already, unfortunately showed my hand and so to speak in this area, a lot of this excites me, right? Stuff is really cool. I think what's so neat in the technology arena is the ability to process information more quickly. Right? I mean, you want examples and historical data to inform machine learning or algorithms. I got that in spades for you. You want the ability to look at historical information, to learn things, and you can process information more quickly and identify those causal factors. We got that for you. That opportunity to learn quickly and to pivot, that's the part that really, really excites me. Whether or not you're talking about traditional sort of agile approaches, whether or not you're talking about randomized control trials, which is something that I think are really important to do, again, to drive evidence-based policymaking and really push that envelope, the ability to process just vast amounts of raw information and identify consistent themes and causal factors, that's what excites me. Because then the question is not, well, is this a good idea or not? It's like, clearly, because we've tried it three or four different ways and been able to process the information, this is what works. So this is where we need to go almost always. Maybe not always, but this is where we need to head and this is where we need to look at, because this is the return on investment. This is how we make the system fit the person and the organization better.
Yeah, I like that. It's a bit of there's a square peg round hole, but there is a hole for that square peg at some point. And I think it's a little bit of what you said earlier. You know, we want to fail fast. We want to engage. We want to pilot. We have to sift through or distill what could be a tool. And if a colleague just told me recently that, hey, I got enough tools in my backyard, I don't need any more. And then I posed the question, but how do you know they're the right tools and do they actually work well together? And he said to me, he goes, that's a good point. We probably buy too much and don't spend the time finding the right tool for the right reason and the right mission. So I don't know, that stuck with me, Harrison. I think you articulated that really well. Okay, this is the humanizing question that I'd like to finish with. And again, you've hit on a good bit of it, but please, as a sitting federal employee, speak from the heart here. How can industry better prepare itself to support your mission?
Yeah, and this is a fantastic question, right? We talked a little bit about credibility, you talk competence, like those kinds of things, right? And there's a lot of different constructs, but it really comes down to don't talk at me, right? Talk with me, listen. Mm. Because ultimately we need that partnership, right? We need that ability to say, hey, Harrison, this isn't what the data shows. I know this is what you think, but this is where you want to get to, right? Yeah, okay, well, this is what the data shows. That partnership is so wildly important. That ability to really be committed to the mission, which I think is pretty easy for a lot of people once they step back and remind themselves. We're in this for the mission, right? We're in this to help the systems get out of the way of the people they're designed to help. So just remember that. And if it wasn't clear, let your enthusiasm and let your passion shine through. Help me fix my problems. Help me fix my problems.
If you like what you heard, be sure to tune in for the full-length interview on April 1st at 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Go to dotsandbridges.com for more information, and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.